In this question, we're asked to write the exponential decay function given the initial value and the decay rate expressed as a decimal, where the exponential function will be in the form of f of x equals a times b raised to the power of x, where a is the initial value and b, the base, also called the decay factor, is equal to 1 minus r, where r is the decay rate as a decimal. Looking at the provided information, notice how the first column gives us the initial value, which would be a in the exponential function. But notice how the next column is a decay rate expressed as a percentage, where we need the decay rate r as a decimal. Let's begin by converting these percentages to decimals. Remember, a percent is a number compared to 100, so 24% is equivalent to 24 hundredths, or 24 divided by 100. From here, we can recognize that divided by 100 is equivalent to moving the decimal point to the left two places, which would give us 0.24 as the decimal form of 24%. For 7%, we'd have 7 divided by 100, which would give us 0.07 as a decimal. And 0.5% would give us 0.5 divided by 100. If we move the decimal point to the left two places, notice how we'd have 0.005 as our decimal for 0.5%. Of course, if we need to, we can check these quotients on the calculator. Let's go and check this last one. 0.5 divided by 100 is equal to 0.005. Now that we have the decay rate as a decimal, this column now gives us r, which we can now use to write the exponential decay function. Where for this first row, we would have f of x equals a, which is 775, the initial value, times b, which is our decay factor, which, because we have decay, is 1 minus r. So we have 1 minus 0.24 raised to the power of x. And therefore, the exponential decay function would be f of x equals 775 times the base of, this would be 0.76 raised to the power of x. To enter this online, it's best to use the math palette, or from the keyboard. We can enter 775, open parenthesis, 0.76, close parenthesis. Then the exponent key is the caret key, which is shift 6 and then x. And it's always important to use the preview key to see how the computer will interpret our entry. Now for the next decay function, we'd have f of x equals a, the initial value of 98, times the base b, or the decay factor, which would be 1 minus r as a decimal, which is 0.07 raised to the power of x. And therefore, the exponential decay function would be f of x equals 98 times the base of 0.93 raised to the power of x. And now for the last function, we'd have f of x equals 4,152 times 1 minus 0.005 raised to the power of x. So we'd have f of x equals the initial value of 4,152 times the base, or the decay factor, of 0.995 raised to the power of x. I hope you found this helpful.